Today we have a big problem. We have excellent options to treat disease, but we don't know how to prevent them. The best example of this is our approach to crooked teeth. We now have the knowledge and clinical protocols to prevent orthodontic braces. Oral function plays a critical role in developing straight teeth. Today, if we see kids early enough, correct their diet, their breathing, their tongue function, then teeth will grow straight naturally. There are three factors to jaw growth that need to be reintegrated into a preventative model of dental care. Nasal breathing plays a huge factor on whether we grow straight teeth. We take more than 20,000 breaths a day, and each breath through the nose exerts a force on the child's upper jaw. Correct tongue posture, which should be against the roof of the mouth, acts to expand and widen the upper jaw, as well as posturing the neck muscles. And the last factor is the facial muscles, where lip seal, chewing, and oral habits provide the boundaries of which our smile is made. You can think of our teeth as being in a game of football. They're being kicked around by all these forces, and our smile is the end result. Kids with broad, straight teeth have broad, stable bone structures that support their airways, spinal column, and brain. These functional processes continue right throughout our lives. Our tongue posture and breathing control the autonomic nervous system and sleep cycles. Dental diseases are chronic and long-term processes. With a deeper knowledge of the body, we can see how tooth decay, gum disease, and even wisdom teeth impactions are all lifestyle influenced, and we have the power to prevent them. Problems that occur in the mouth flow onto the rest of the body. We need a united preventative approach to healthcare that understands chronic disease from a developmental and environmental perspective. The dental practice needs to be our mode of preventing oral disease so that the next generation of kids live without the burden of dental disease.